Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So today this video is going to be about fixing the SCRCPY crashing error for SCRCPY 2.0. It's the error that says could not open audio device WASAPI, can't initialize audio client, element not found. So this issue is with the Windows Audio Session API, so the WASAPI, and essentially, we need to disable audio to get things working. So the next update for SCRCPY should solve this problem. But for now, this is the workaround we need to use. When you click on the SCRCPY shortcut to open it, you'll automatically have it crash and it will display the error message, which is the one on screen here. However, it will probably disappear before you get to see it. So first, I'll just close this and then go to Start menu, type CMD, right click and go Run as Administrator. Accept the security prompt. This will open the command window, and here we need to navigate to the SCRCPY folder. So that's the location I have mine. You've probably got yours on C drive, so there's one extra step I'll have to do here, but I'll go through it anyway. So just right click the address bar and go copy address, then go back to command prompt, and you can just type CD space and paste it in. However, if you have it on a different drive, like me, mine's on H drive, I'm going to enter H colon, then press enter, then I can do CD and paste in the address. So this will change the directory where command prompt is looking to the SCRCPY folder. And now we can enter the command to open it without any audio. Okay, so now we can just copy and paste or type in this command and press enter. And there it is. Everything's working again. Okay, that pretty much wraps up this guide. It's a workaround, not really 100% solution, but it'll allow you to open SCRCPY with any of your other command augments. So if you aren't used to using commands and all the other things you can do, check out the playlist I have linked below because there's a ton of other stuff in there. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video.